I have the Galaxy A54 and I'll be showing you how to connect Bluetooth devices to this phone. So the first thing you want to do is make sure Bluetooth is enabled. So go to settings. At the top of the settings page, you should see connections. Tap on that. Under connections, go to Bluetooth. Make sure that is enabled, okay? Now, as soon as you enable, it's gonna automatically start scanning. You can see it's scanning for devices around. So what you need to do is switch on your Bluetooth device, the one you want to connect to your phone. So I have this JBL speaker. So I'll just power it on. And with the Bluetooth device on, go ahead and put it in Bluetooth pairing mode. So for this speaker, all I need to do is press the Bluetooth button, and that puts the speaker in Bluetooth pairing mode. Now, different devices have different ways of putting them in Bluetooth pairing mode, but you have to put your Bluetooth device in Bluetooth pairing mode. Now that it's in pairing mode, go ahead and scan again. If it stops scanning automatically, you can tap on scan again to continue scanning. So it's gonna scan for Bluetooth devices around, and you can see my JBL Flip 6 has been detected. All you need to do now is tap on it. It's going to ask for Bluetooth pairing request. Tap on pair. There you go. So it's now connected. You can see the Bluetooth button is now steady, and it says connected for audio JBL Flip 6. Okay, and that's basically how to connect Bluetooth devices to your Samsung Galaxy A54. Thanks for watching. Leave your comments and questions down below, and good luck.